Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So today I am, as you can see this plant guys, I've already spoke to you, this is coxcomb, and here this is celosia. So now as you can see the plant is completely dying because of the season has completed now. So I have taken all the flowers, how many like I wanted earlier. Now the season has finished. If you still want to have some of the flowers, it may give, but mostly the season has come to an end guys. See, this one has started coming yet. So but these plants, see, this will not produce more flowers now. So see what, see, can you see this one, this part of this plant? See this one, see how it dried. And today we are going to collect the seeds of this so that we can make use of it in next 6 months. We can sow them again the way I have placed and I've sown this seed and I've made this beautiful plants and flowers. So in the same way we could get the plants next year. Okay, so here is one bowl guys, I'll show you how to collect the seeds. Okay, so here is the flower. If you just a minute. So see, I've taken this bowl. So let's see guys, see what we need to do is we need to just see. I think you can see the seeds are falling in the container. See this black color, small things, these are seeds guys. So these are coxcomb seeds. See, it has loads of seeds in it. See here all, if you just do like this, the seeds are falling. See, when you sow this, you'll get the plant. See, as I told you, this one also I have propagated from seeds itself. See, so I'm mixing up all the seeds. This one is coxcomb and here we have celosia. So here celosia also I'm taking. See how easily I can remove the seeds. I'm not putting much pressure on it, I'm just shaking this one. Still I can get loads of seeds guys. So here I've collected. See here of here the seeds are guys, hundreds of seeds I have, and hundreds of plants you can plant next year. And within 6 months you can sow, so that in another 3 months you'll get the blooms of it. Okay, and I wanted to show you this also. See this plant you have seen here, see this small one, this one was not there. I think this started coming because of these seeds, they fell and directly this one started coming. See how this plant is now finished, and you can see the color of the blooms also guys, they are just fading away. See this one, this is a very small flower, still it recently got this, started fading away. So the time has come to an end. When I've showed you it was different, now you can see it is completely different. But it is a very very beautiful plant guys, this flower from far away also, this you can see this, it has very very bright color. I just love this one. The leaves also, they have a very good shape. So that is it guys, this is the way you can collect the seeds of celosia. If you like my video, please hit a like button and subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and please share your my video with your friends if you like my video. Thank you for watching.